Today, we're going to show you the top tips for safe cutting when using an angle grinder. So check the area before you start cutting that there's no flammable materials that are going to catch on fire with a spark trail. Make sure you've got all the right safety gear, so your overalls, your safety boots, your gloves, your ear defenders, and your safety glasses. Make sure the guard is in the right position for cutting, but also we need to incorporate the use of this extra guard when we're using a cutting disc. So now we've got our material in the vise, we need to look at how we're going to cut it. You must always remember we have to cut it 90 degrees to ensure ultimate control, so we don't want to be over here or over here. And when we cut down, we want to keep the cut straight and true. We also remember that we never grind with a cutting disc, these are for cutting only. Okay, so now we check the area for everything we need to do and we've got the right guard on the machine. Time to start cutting, so safety gear on, earplugs in, gloves on, glasses on, and off we go. Oh, I forgot one more thing. When you're cutting, try to stand to the side of the area where you're cutting so the spark trail is going away from your body and your clothes. Otherwise, you might set your trousers on fire.
Hang on, mate, hang on. I'm literally always in front of the sparks.
Ah, sorry about that.